Okay, so it's currently 11:56 p.m. It's composition time. With a 0 and 10, I drew a domino. Also, October is about to end. Today, I didn't buy any more real world. But that's a good thing. Because there was an event where there was a big railroad strike, and for each railroad we lost $5 million. Our 6 railroads costed us a whopping $30 million. So even though it ended up being our most valuable investment, if we had gotten just one more, we would have went bankrupt. So I went trick or treating today And because of my costume, I couldn't see, and there's a 18-minute and 45-second video that sums up how my trick or treating went. Also, this picture an elaborate picture I don't have any candy. Go away with the manager of Frank's, what Frank's, owner of Frank's China Shop says. Let's just say that you'll want to play the Tom and Jerry theme song while watching the video. How many subscribers? 578. I believe it was 12:05 a.m. 11/1/2014. Yep, so there's the competition. I call them competitions because... Yeah. I mean, the front page of the book says, calls them compositions, so why can't I? I know it may create confusion because compositions are often said as songs, labeled as songs. And here's this the picture. I don't have any candy. Go away. I think you get the idea. Let's just say that you'll want to play the Tom and Jerry theme song while watching the video. Ooh.